and Australia are now 9 for 220.
Boys, bowl him. Well, that was a quick delivery, and that one came back the other way. Clean bowled, Terry Alderman, and that gives Michael Holding 11 wickets in the match. That's the only the second time that he's got 10 wickets in a match. And what a tremendous performance that was by him. So the Australians all out for 222, which means that the West Indies now need 220 to win.